Alright guys, so welcome back. So this is a case of winging of left scapula. So we can see in this video that there is damage to the left long thoracic nerve, which root value is C5 to T1. So we can see the winging of the left scapula. Okay, thank you so much guys.